Boys and girls, I have a great story for you. It's about the Christmas mooses, the great Vadim and Vladan. And here's how it goes. Well, the day finally came. Oh, I knew that it would when my sleigh did get stuck. It got stuck real good. But that farmer's rooftop was really too steep. So I chose the backyard where the snow was real deep. I tried hard when landing to stay up on top, but my sleigh was so heavy, it landed kerplop. I got stuck in that snow all the way to the seat. I could not move forward, I could not retreat. So I called to the cows and the horses nearby, but they could not help, they were stuck tail high. Then out from that barn came that long-horned old bull. "Relax, boys, I'm coming, I'll give you a pull." So we hitched him up right, and he pulled real hard. But that bull could not pull us one inch in that yard. "Oh, this is it, we are done," Donner started to grieve. "We've let all the children down on this Christmas Eve." Then off in that distance, from hither and yon, came that majestic duo, Vadim and Vladan. They stood 8 feet tall, to their shoulders, these mooses, with gigantic antlers with all kinds of uses.